Barry, cut that out. This isn't like you. Get out of here, pointing on the old line or to the forest. Now! Are you guys? Huh? The Blank?
Hey, Blanky.
Oh my goodness, how are you doing?
Well, someone's literally just cut off my lip. I'm fine.
Oh dear, I'm so sorry, Blake.
It's okay.
Wait, are you the reason why the flatbeds have been derailed on the siding?
No, they're shoving off the rails when the blast happened.
But how did you coming out of the pits then?
Doesn't matter, but we're here now. That'll be us.
Oh, I see. So,
Soon enough. But not today. I think I had work to do on my other engine.
Goodness gracious, that was a close one. Huh? What's that?
I tried to warn you about this mess, and why didn't you pay attention? We're sorry if we didn't expect your warning. Is there anything we can do to thank you?
Now that you mention it, and I hear about the event you need helping, and I promise I won't spook you again at first, and I think I need some helping. Who's gonna help?
Yo.
Smudger? You're still alive, but how?
Well, you see, after about my death in the Mitsuro Railway, I would have been stuck in the shed. And, I came back for something else. And after I murdered the old manager and I'll be changed from now on.
Oh, I see. But can you please get help? It's because I got derailed.
Don't worry. I'm strong enough for that.
Smudger, thank you so much. If it wasn't for you, I would have been falling down slowly into the edge.
Don't mention it. Tim and I are always happy to help. Now, if you excuse me.
Huh.
Huh. Such a nice engine.
Well, well, well. You must be the slendy tank engine terrorizing everyone. Say, how about you need to hear some modification, do you? I'll take that as a yes. Now get in there! Crikey, did you just hear that?
I think it was.
It sounds like someone has been modified. This can't be good. We better find out somewhere. Fast! Oh dear goodness me! I forgot about Max. He know what to do. I better find it dear what has happened to him. Max! You're here!
Petro! Good to see you. I'm glad you didn't die.
Indeed. But some people found me. I've been cured. Yeah, and also I've been derailed, but luckily Smudger saved me. If it wasn't for him, I might have been falling down slowly.
Say, what happened to the other engines?
They didn't make it. Blackie and I saw in the scrapyard that a British tank engine has been mangled. And also, I found something in the siding that a British tender engine has been turning into a creature. And then he got shot on the head.
Well, I feel bad about that. And I hope the British tender engine was okay.
Guys, I think we need your help!
How can we help?
Yeah, how? Well, you see, Blackie and I told me everything about what happened to Thomas.
Ah, no need to fret. It's a good thing I brought some backup in the past.
Hello, guys.
Oh, Smudger! I remember you. Duke told me everything about that.
Well, you see, Duke got captured by Stanley.
Oh, I knew it, dear, for that red, blithering idiot strawberry thing.
I know, and I'll do it for you, Blackie.
What?
You'll see.
Thank you, Smudger.
Don't mention it. I'm glad to help you.
Alright then, let the wars begin!
Okay. Yeah. Day after day,
life's a wreck.
The powers that be just breathe down your neck. Get no respect,
you get no relief.
You gotta speak up and yell out your piece. So back off your rules, back off the job. Cause I'm sick of not living to stay alive. Leave me alone, not asking a lot. Just don't wanna be controlled. It's all a war.
Smudger, please get out of here and save yourself. I'm sorry that I abandoned you back at the Mitsoda Railway, but I don't deserve to be rescued after I did that to you. I deserve this.
You know, the old me would have done exactly that, or probably wouldn't have come here at all. But there is an engine that wants to see you after a very long time.
Who is it? Is it Peter Sam? Sir Handel?
I think you know exactly who it is.
Wait, you found him. He's safe?
He is now. He wasn't before. And that's down to you!
So that's what this is about then, huh? That stupid little engine and his accusations, along with you two as well, could have got me in serious trouble, and you wouldn't have even given it a second thought! Now here's the deal. You defeat me, he lives. Now if you don't, well, I think you're clever enough to figure that out for yourself.
If that's how it must be.
I need someone to help me. But how? Huh? Of course! After all these decades, I can finally use them! Perfect. Ah, that's impressive, son. Alan! You're alright! Well, of course I'm alright, what do you expect? Well, beats me, but wait, if you don't have pupils, shouldn't we be looking around
Like you're going blind or something, like a movie? But I can't see, can I? Never mind that. So, I need to find out what was something missing from the Great Western Railway. I say, what a surprise! Oh my god! Oh my. I didn't expect him to see you two there. You two were reported missing! I don't think they're actually quite nice. Say, how did that happen, you two? What did he say? They said they've been completely injected by ink. And however, they're now turning into searcher engines. Oh, I get it. Now then, I had several plans here how I defended to those evil possessedness. Doc? Oliver? You two will need to defend yourselves. And you three need to helping me to help out with Smudger. And you, Alan, you're gonna help me too. So, anyone understand? Right away, boss.
Just stop this now. Let me go, Stanley. Get off of me.
I told you Dookie would survive. I didn't say anything about you. If I can't have your kill, I will have you instead.
Hey, Stanley! Oh, what do you know? It looks like you're just in time with those armies. Actually, Stanley, you should have been here for your senior a long time ago! Anyone? Black? Blast!
Are you alright, mate?
Yeah, I'll live.
I don't understand, Smudger. Why? Why would you do all this to save me?
To be honest, I don't really know fully.
Because we wanted the old gang back together, silly!
Nice to see you again, young'un. And Smudger, thank you. I am truly very, very sorry. I hope you can forgive me.
Let's go home. I figure you two have a lot to talk about.
That will be nice.
Excellent idea. I have waited too long to start working again.
Tim?
Yeah?
I just realised, where is home, mate?
Well, the engines we saved will give some money, selling them to other railways, as long as we make them kid-friendly again first.
I know that exactly. But I have no choice.
I feel kinda heartbroken whatever happened to the other engines.
But... how?
You mean... your feeling is hurt that someone blamed you?
I never was. I was talking about Inky. Because he became devilish, as being as corrupted as a monster, that he saved my life.
Before I was there, he worked in an old school railway working with Ronald.
And he always did a hard day at work.
For that night, he was dreaming about the day that he showed every engine who's boss. That morning, he worked even more harder than ever before and mocked the other engines, but the other engines didn't mind a bit. Until he saw something creepiness. And you know, it wasn't easier for what he's thinking. But he'll never give up. So, it was decided to be a fly shunter, just like Magnus. Everyone told him to stop fly shunting, but he never understands. Until that moment, he was now calm and being cautious. One day, he worked at the harbor with Percy and Duck. He shunned pretty hard, and he doesn't make some sort of accidents. And then, he spotted something else. Inky made a plan. So, he was decided to push the trucks full of china clay, to bang the trucks harder into the buffers, but the buffers weren't there. The silly trucks were sunk. Inky was worried. He knew that he was in trouble. That night, after the trucks were hoisted safely from the sea, Sir Topham Hack spoke severely to Inky.
The harbor master has told me everything.
Things were much better here before you arrived. I shall not be inviting you back. Now, Doc and Percy, I hope you won't mind having to handle the work by yourselves again.
Oh, no, sir. Yes, please, sir.
The two engines went happily through his work, while Inky, on the other hand, went sadly away. Until these decades, something dripped it on his running board. It was ink that dripped it on the pipes on their shed roof. At this moment, this made him sinister. For that one moment, which he decided to end his life.
Inky, stop! You're gonna kill yourself!
I can't...
Thank you.
he was never seen again. For he knew he was the best of what made him do. But as every year passed, he was lifted up by a ship and sent him to the mainland to restore it. Now, I never told anyone about this, so I hope you understand.
I've doing terrible things too. I'll mess this up.
I had no one left to go. The thing saved that keep me company is the American engine.
I forgive you.